Happy New Year. I'm First Alert meteorologist Jason Brewer. This last day of 2012, starting out kind of chilly, but we should see a fairly nice warm up back to seasonable levels today. Despite some clouds coming in off the ocean, that marine air will act to break up the chilly air and warm us back to the 70 degree mark by 3 o'clock this afternoon. Does look fairly nice this evening. If you have the New Year's Eve plans, we'll just keep it partly cloudy to mainly clear overnight tonight with lows in the low to mid 50s around Orlando. High temperatures today, mid to upper 60s, Palm Coast, Daytona Beach. Could see a stray sprinkle hit the coastline as some of these clouds come ashore due to that southeast wind. It's not a very strong wind, but enough to bring a little bit of that ocean moisture back. We're looking at 72 in Claremont today and right around 70 in Ocala. 7-day forecast, 53 tonight, the first day of the new year. Warms up and back to 77 degrees above normal readings heading into the 2013 new year. 80 on Wednesday, just a slight chance of a late shower to the north, and then a slow-moving front moves in Thursday and keeps the rain around as we head in through the weekend.